we interrupt this program to bring you courage.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Ash. Catch up on another fucking reaction video. Today we're gonna be reacting to. Well, today's gonna be a special reaction. I actually got an email today from a subscriber asking me to react to his song. So I was like, why not? Fucking, I'm gonna react to it. The name of the song was called Pacific Coast Highway by Cali Summers. This is actually my first time reacting to like a subscriber song. So if you know somebody that has a song, or if you're that person who wants their song reacted to, just DM me on Instagram or email me. I will react to it at a cost of fee, of course. But for details like that, just hit me on my DM if you are interested. You know, serious inquiries only. Okay, so I'm going to give my full review on this song. I'm not going to sugarcoat anything. I'm not going to beat around the bush. I'm going to be straight up and up front. I'm going to criticize the song. If I like it, I'm going to say I like it. If I don't like it, I'm going to say I don't like it, you know. I'm not going to sugarcoat nothing. So let's start this up.
Bailey Weston.
So far, the beat has actually caught my attention. You know, when I'm listening to a song, I always try to listen to the beat first. And if I like the beat, fucking 7 times out of 10, I might like the song, you know. It's all about the beat nowadays. But we still have to see what kind of lyrics this guy has. So,
baby, I can put you on it, put you on it, on.
So I'm liking how he came off the beat. His voice and everything is just like, it's just matching with the song. And I'm fucking with this song for the 41 seconds right now. I'm fucking with it.
PCH coasting, West coasting, yeah, PCH coasting.
That was the chorus, so now we have to see what kind of bars he has. And I'm not saying that you have to have bars to have a great song. I'm not looking for bars or anything. I'm just looking for good punchlines, or just, you know, something that's gonna match with the beat, you know. Cause look at Travis Scott. That nigga don't really be having bars. He don't really be having, like, you know, catchy shit. He does have catchy shit to say, but he just makes great music. So I'm gonna really, like, specify when I say this person is a rapper or this person makes great music, if you get what I'm saying.
Palm trees to the sky, got me zoning. Bad chick by my side looking gorgeous. We turned up, going life never boring. And we just riding down the coast. We gon' do the
sound like some Cali shit too. You could be riding in your fucking your drop top on the highway, speeding and bumping this song. I could dead ass see that.
Hedges blowing on. California belly rains, but I'm champagne soaking. Baby, I can put you on it, put you on it.
Surprised this shit only have 221 views. It's actually not a bad song so far. I could listen to this shit again, even though the song is not over, from what I've heard so far.
Now we PCH coasting, West coasting.
Make you want to live in Cali, son. I'm in New York. Like, it's like the, you know, we like two sides of the same coin, but I still want to live in Cali. Facts. You could be rolling up a blunt backwards or whatever, rolling that shit up, fucking, you know, passing to your girl, smoking. This is like the kind of song where you could just vibe to and chill, off a psychedelic or something. You could just chill and zone. I'm fucking with it.
And we just tryna have fun. Blue pill, we just stuck up in a matrix.
Blue pill, stuck in the matrix. Damn, my shit is going up crazy.
You know we shine like
the- What was it? Blue pill, you stay in the matrix. Red pill, you go home. Fuck it, I'm gonna be in the matrix.
Son, we just tryna have some fun. On the beach, we get faded, we just tryna live it up. Baby, I can put you on it, put you on it. Palm trees, we be zoning.
Put on to that good shit, right? Gonna put on to that good weed.
We be zoning. Now we PCH coasting, West coasting.
Appreciate West Coast. I gotta run that part back.
Now we PCH coasting, West coasting.
I fuck with this song. I wish it was longer because this shit is kind of short. I mean, it's just right. I'll tell you shit. That's why sometimes you gotta give somebody a chance. You know, they could really have good music in. Actually fuck with this song. Can't sleep on niggas because they unknown. But yeah, that was Pacific Coast Highway. Name of the rapper is Cali Summers. You did a great job, my man. That was actually a good song, no cap. I might have to put this shit on my playlist, like, cause I could dead be like, this is like when you wake up in the morning and you just want to listen to something like soothing and all that. Cause that'd be me sometimes. I want to hear something soothing. I feel me. I'll fuck around and throw this shit on. I'm going to run up them views. You know, for real though. Like, views going to be looking like 1,000. Lyric wise, he wasn't really saying anything like punchlines, like I said, but everything he was saying was matching with the song. And I fuck with that. So, you know, you don't have to be a lyricist to have good music. Feel me? Yeah, if I was to give that song 1 out of 10, I'd probably give it an 8, 9. And I'm not even lying right now. I'm being so dead ass, like, so dead ass. This shit needs to have more views, for real. Like I said, great song by Cali Summers. Keep it up, my man. Keep grinding. Keep doing your thing. You know, never stop, never settle. So that's my reaction. If you know somebody, or if you feel like you want your song reacted on my channel, just hit me up on IG or DM me. Wait, what? Hit me on my email, DM me on IG. I'm just saying some wild shit today. I don't know what's going on with me. I can't speak. I really can't speak. Like, I'm losing my train of thought quick. Shit does not happen on the usual. But yeah, don't forget to follow my Instagram, _askcatchemall. Just to stay updated about what videos I post and what I'm going to do next. I'm going to definitely drop another video in about 30 minutes. About 29 minutes. 29 minutes. Because that's when something big is going to drop. And I got to be on it, you feel me? I have to be on it. But it's your boy, Ask Catch 'Em All. We out.